Hello. The next grid pattern we're going to be doing is called a dewdrop. This is a thumbnail version. It has shading, it has scale, rule of thirds, and also is realistic. You could actually draw this from life if you really wanted to. I was thinking about it. But I can't set up the space right now, but this is something we haven't, covered, which is a reflection, that's more realistic rather than Zentangle. So, hope you enjoy. So I used a medium charcoal here, pointed light here, and just made some light shading with some smudges. Tried to create a shadow effect here. Then I'm going to continue to the next one. Just boxing these out and then filling them in. This is just a eraser to get the light points. Sometimes it's good to make a little bit of a reflection that's towards the side as well. Thanks for watching.